Boy.
Interesting.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Sure, I'm open. Now there's something else.
Hey, where's your beast of burden?
What do you mean? I ate her. Fat bits of her out just a while ago.
What is wrong with you?
What? Her milk ran dry.
She was your friend.
Then she'll be happy I'm so well fed. Shit bricks, boy, you got a real sentimental streak, know that? Don't get yourself confused out there. I'm getting back to it. What's it gonna be this time? good. Off you. Don't be too careful now. Now, what was the other thing.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Smart, you'll find him.
So, Rock said his friend was dwarven, like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I need to gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Yeah.
Ready yourself, boy!
Brock's friends alive, are we?
Boy.
It's another one of those maps.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Ugh!
attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No. Fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Looks like we got them all.
be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.